New this morning, the city of Columbus is starting a new Christmas tradition. Crews put up the new city Christmas tree on Monday. It's on the lawn of the Tennessee Williams Welcome Center in the historic downtown. Oak Bridge Insurance sponsored the purchase of the tree. The Main Street Columbus and Columbus Cultural and Heritage Foundation will host the lighting of the Christmas tree on November 27th.